just enjoy seeing us fight.
And the woman, the one who killed your mother.
I can never forget.
Our mother! Of course I'm going to kill her!
I will. Oh, against the usurper. Who killed my mother in order to be queen?
A woman clothed with the sun and the moon beneath her feet and upon her head a crown of 12 stars.
Who is the woman?
We've been here before.
The moon is a woman.
That's true.
But not a woman you can trust.
A devious woman. A woman who drives men insane. She promises them her love. And her favors. But then she changes her mind, cheats on them, goes with someone else. I just want to kill her. And she knows that I'll do it. She just doesn't know how bad it's going to be.
Because you know he thinks you're a monster who will abandon anyone.
That's true. Jealous of you. I would like to be like you. I'm strong.
It's impossible.
And hope. A great warrior. That is why I saved you. That is why I want you to fight alongside me.
That's a weird relationship, isn't it? First you want to kill her to save your own ass. And then you become besties. Bonding over the actual genocide. You lock her up, she locks you up, you leave her on Earth, she leaves you to die. Exhausting, frankly.
I need the warrior who taught me to be who I am.
No one is coming to save you. I'm not here to kill you.
The fire's running.